Daquan is playing on, Daquan? He played Skirmish? He got 12th place? He won money? I don't care. Daquan is freaking doo-doo. He doesn't scrim. This is why he only got 12th place. You know? How much money did he make? Oh, he made $50,000? Oh, I don't care. He could have made so much more money if he actually scrimmed. Oh my god. Maybe if he actually stopped playing aggressive and tried to go ahead and, you know, just camp and win games, maybe he could win more money. You know, instead of trying to be fun to watch and not a boring fuck, you know. Well, he could win more money. Fuck out of here, man. Don't care about that shit. We be having good times, bro. We be killing people.